Yo guys, today we're gonna cook the water zoe. And before doing all of this, we need to wash our hands, so we're going to do that. Okay, so we're going to pick all of these vegetables first. So we're going to cut all of them in big pieces. So this is how you're going to cut. Okay, so for this, I think it's celery. I hope so. Don't need to cut it. You can just twist them and break them in pieces. Okay, so this one's good. Okay. So we're gonna put these inside first because we don't have space anymore. I'm gonna put the chicken first. Okay. Okay, so for your glove garlic, don't need to cut them. You can just crush them and put it inside. Okay, so just curve them like that. And for the rest, just cut them in big pieces.
What's that vegetable called?
It's called a leek. And the green part, you can also add it. We're going also to add some bay leeks and also some thyme. Okay, so now we're going to add the water to the vegetables. Okay. And you need to put the water at the same level at like at these vegetables. So this one I need a little bit more. And now we're going to add bouillon and salt and pepper. Let's see this. I'm gonna add 3 because it's for 18 person, like, so it's a lot.
So usually for 4 person meal, how much bouillon would you put?
Only 1 block.
All right.
Okay, so you don't need to put that much salt at the beginning because you will have time after it like will heat up, so you will add more salt after, and pepper also. Okay, so you don't need that much heat, so you're going just to put it on 5. Yeah. Okay, so now we need to let that rest for 1 hour. Okay, so now we are going to pick the potatoes and we're going to cut it and then put it inside the boiled water and wait for 15 minutes to see if the potatoes are good. And I forget the onions. And now you can add the potatoes inside. Okay, so now it's done, you just leave them for about, I would say, 15 to 20 minutes. The main vegetable of the warzoi. So it's a technique that we call a la julienne. So basically it's just cutting the vegetables in really thin parts. So yeah, that's it. Okay, so now the potatoes are good, and this is a little tip to know if they are good or not. If the knife passes through smoothly, that means that they are good. So you can see here, perfect. So now I'm going to okay, so now I'm going to make the sauce of the warzoi, and the sauce is called the roux. And so basically what you need to do is separate the white and the yolk of the egg. So that's what I'm going to do now. Okay, so now I'm going to make the sauce of the waterzooi, and the sauce is called de roux. And so basically what you need to do is separate the white and the yolk of the egg. So that's what I'm going to do now. And if you want to make it thicker, you just need to add a little bit of flour. Finally, you need to add salt and pepper. We're going to separate the vegetable and the bouillon, but first we need to take out all the chicken pieces. Okay, so now we're going to separate the bouillon and the vegetables. Now that we have emptied the bouillon, we're going to add the vegetables that we did in julienne. But first you need to add butter. Okay, so now that the vegetables are good, we're going to add the sauce. And mix it for 1 or 2 minutes. And you can add salt and pepper again. And now I'm going to taste it. Okay. Needs more salt. But it's good.
Hey, more salt.
Okay, so thanks for watching this video, guys. So this is the final product. I think it's good. And this is the one that you're going to eat, so that you ate already. And so, peace.